first class actually worth it? To find out, I'll be rating it based on three things.
I have no clue what to expect.
Comfort, amenities, and do they treat me differently?
Hello.
As soon as I sat down, I realized why this might actually be worth it.
These are really comfortable.
There was a compartment for all my things, an actual button to recline the seat, a built-in phone charger, and a little bit of extra legroom. But weirdly, no table or TV. Comfort, 4 stars.
I don't think that's supposed to do that. I'm not going to touch it.
Hello. Could you do that here?
I don't know. She just took my order.
But once we got into the air, I found something else. Remember the broken armrest?
Hello there.
Apparently, that's where the tray table is.
What is this?
But when I went to get some work done, apparently the most expensive ticket still isn't enough for free Wi-Fi. But admittedly, the snacks and drinks did make up for it. Also, the drink came in an actual glass, and the snacks were in a basket. Amenities, 4 stars.
Thank you.
Unlimited refills? Never mind. 5 stars.
Thank you.
So is it worth it?
It's cool, but I think I'll stick with economy.